Americans are acting more responsibly when it comes to their credit cards. A new study finds late payments are at their lowest level in 17 years. Americans are also using their cards more. The average debt for the first 3 months of the year is up near $4,700.